Colorado for you? Hey, who doesn't love a good puppy story? And this one includes a unique partnership at the Dumb Friends League in Castle Rock. 25 puppies and 14 older dogs have arrived there from a shelter in Oklahoma. Animals from other states often come to Colorado because there's plenty of interest in adopting here.
We actually seek to help Colorado first and foremost, our Denver metro area, and then as greater state of Colorado. And then we seek outside community partners.
The pets are being checked out. They'll be spayed and neutered before they're available to the public. You can check them out starting on Friday.